I'm Michael Chalicombe. I'm a certified grade checker. Being certified means I can read an engineer's rule, I can set up a transit to level, and work the grade checking process. Here I'm going to show you how to set up a transit to level. Let me show you. First thing I'm going to do is get my scope between my nose and my chin. Between my nose and my chin. The next thing I'm going to do is make sure that my base plate is eyeball level. Good enough. Next thing I do is I line up my scope over my adjusting screws. There's four screws on my base plate here. You line it up across two of them. Closer I get it, just straight across, lined up over these adjustment screws, the more accurate my readings will be. So once I've got it lined up, check my bubble. My bubble's on this side, so I loosen this side and tighten this side. Okay, my bubble centered, so I'm going to do this three times. So I got it centered there, I'm going to turn it a quarter turn clockwise, line it up over the next set of adjusting screws. Again, I check my bubble. Bubbles on this side, so I'm going to loosen this side and tighten this side. Make sure both my adjusting screws are snug. One more time, turn it. Find my scope off. Two adjusting wheels. Check my bubble again. Bubble's on this side, so I'm going to loosen this side and tighten this side. Sure my wheels are snug. So now, wherever I spin this, it should come out level. That's how you level your engineer's, or that's how you level your transit. Thank you.